Everyone knows a good trip has to get started with coffee. That we care about how we make coffee or that we have to have coffee? I'm really sorry. That was just me being funny. I promise I won't do that to you again. You can blame Justin. That one's his fault. I've been to the Smoky Mountains more times than I can count, but always managed to find a way to come away with new images. Our first night in the park was short-lived. A quick drive through Cade's Cove, working with some reflected light on a tree back in a cove that I had never really paid any attention to before. The next morning, we braved the traffic jams of the Roaring Fork Motor Trail. A place that I often leave with no images. We ended our second day in one of my favorite places in the country, Tremont. Day three was met with fog, mist, and rain, and it was everything I imagined it could be. Thank you. In all of my visits to the Smoky Mountains, I have never had the chance to witness what gives them their name. Shooting in the clouds, in the mist, and the fog. This is dedicated to the friends that will make this trip one I'll never forget. Until next time, may the good light find you.